National Nutrition Professional Supplement Reviews. 3 minutes of the latest natural health info with Canada's leading natural health experts. Watch, learn, and get healthy naturally.
Hi, this is Karlene Karst, registered dietitian and nutrition expert for nationalnutrition.ca. This is a professional herbal review of Butcher's Broom. Did you know that Butcher's Broom will strengthen your veins? Butcher's Broom has been used for over 2,000 years for circulation problems like swelling in the legs and hemorrhoids. And yes, hemorrhoids is a problem with the veins. If you have noticed swelling in your legs that is worse at the end of the day, you could be suffering from chronic venous insufficiency. This occurs when the veins in your legs become weak and they no longer hold fluids efficiently. These fluids leak into the surrounding tissue and cause swelling. The underlying cause is often related to heart disease. So if you have also been suffering from high blood pressure for a while, the swelling in your legs could be a sign that your high blood pressure is starting to affect your blood vessel integrity. Butcher's Broom also works for varicose veins and hemorrhoids because both of these conditions result from weak veins. So how does Butcher's Broom work? Butcher's Broom is an herb that works to strengthen weak blood vessels while decreasing blood vessel permeability. This ultimately means that Butcher's Broom makes veins less leaky. Butcher's Broom seems to have the ability to tighten weak, stretch blood vessels because it works to constrict veins. It also has natural anti-inflammatory actions, which helps to relieve the pain associated with chronic venous insufficiency, varicose veins, and hemorrhoids. There currently is no standardized dose for Butcher's Broom, so be sure to follow the manufacturer's directions for proper dosing. It's always a good idea to take herbs on an empty stomach for optimal absorption. You'll find Butcher's Broom available in encapsulated, dried herb, or tincture forms. Often it is combined with other herbs that enhance circulation, like witch hazel. Doctors practicing complementary medicine recommend Butcher's Broom for chronic venous insufficiency. Take your Butcher's Broom with vitamin C and bioflavonoids because they enhance the functioning of Butcher's Broom. You can also take it with other herbs to promote better circulation like witch hazel and horse chestnut. So remember, chronic swelling of the legs is not something to ignore because it is often a sign that your blood vessels are compromised. It's important to get your blood pressure under control and to use herbs like Butcher's Broom to strengthen your veins and capillaries. It will work to make your blood vessels less leaky. Be sure to take your Butcher's Broom with vitamin C and bioflavonoids for the best results. This was our professional herbal review of Butcher's Broom. Check out more of our natural health videos, subscribe, or if you have a comment, post it below. And remember, knowledge is health.